right. They took the bait. That's the mother lode right there. The 20 would kill to get their hands on those files. We'll incriminate all of them from number 20 to number 1.
Are you dead? I said number 13 is still alive. Inform the mongrels. Get him over here now. Bunch of piss ants.
Sanctuary.
There are 20 of them, son. 20 conspirators hiding behind numbers.
Gentlemen, it's an honor to welcome the leaders of the group to my estate. And as the prestige of these surroundings is in keeping with our ambitions, I hereby offer you the opportunity to organize our general meeting here.
Stone by stone, and put it back together again on this cliff.
Ridiculous! How much does a senator make anyway?
Just enough to pay us to check out his paintings, then eat his leftovers from the banquets.
Some banquet.
Indeed. Number 5 wanted to give us a taste of the luxury that awaits us.
How will we explain his absence to the guests?
I don't know yet. He's not the only one missing.
Of a new America. Proud, strong, and sound. An America purged of all the parasites that have for too long deprived it of its true grandeur. The maneuvers will be launched tomorrow morning during Operation Total Red. When number 3 gives the signal, the SPADS units, supervising the armed forces, will impose martial law on the entire country. In less than 24 hours, the new government will be in place. Let us rejoice in advance at the success of our enterprise and duly celebrate the dawn of a new era!
Let's not keep the buffet waiting.
The doctor will see you now. Come on! Time for your dissection course! Over here!
Hey! You! Get me out of here, please!
You hear me? Number one underestimated your skills! He wants to reintegrate you into the group! Drop your weapon, man! Let's talk about this!
A submarine is rigged to go. Find the entrance to the base. It's your only way out.
You'll never make it out alive, Roland. We'll both blow up with the missiles. I'd rather die here than tell number one we failed.
K-Fly!
You underestimate our power!
Number one goes with us. There's nothing you can do.
Emergency destruction sequence engaged. Evacuate the premises immediately.
How do you feel, son? This is the widow of Steve Rowland, the man whose identity you've taken.
Steve was number 13. I was 17. The leaders of the conspiracy had my husband killed by the Mongoose. But Steve managed to drag himself back here before dying. One day, I'll know the faces of those who betrayed him.
I want them all to burn. You hear me? Even number one. And I want to find the bastard who put the hit on my friend Sheridan. And why?
This is the Mongoose. I repeat, this is the Mongoose. Number one, do you copy?
Number one here. I copy loud and clear.
Can you see him? Who's number one? Tell me, quick!